For this project, you'll need fabric, measuring tape, pom-pom trim, a pencil, pins, scissors, elastic, and a sewing machine. First, fold your fabric in half. If your fabric doesn't have a print, you can fold your fabric into boards. Get a pair of shorts that fit you perfectly and fold it in half. Then get your pencil and trace around it. Make sure you leave about half an inch for seam allowance. Since my fabric isn't stretchy, I added a couple of inches like so. When you're done cutting, it should look like this. These are your front pieces. For the back pieces, I follow the same step as earlier, but here I use one of the front pieces to cut around. For your front piece, align your fabric together with the right side facing each other. Then pin and sew along the curve. After you're done sewing, your front piece should look like this. Do the same steps on the back piece, and it should look like this. Then take both pieces and line them up, with the right sides facing each other. Then sew the inseams together. Shorts should look like this. Next, hem the shorts by folding it half an inch twice. It should now look like this. As you can see, I kind of struggled with the waistband, but what I did is I took the width of the elastic and I fold twice and sew. When you sew, make sure to leave about an inch. Take a safety pin and pin your elastic. Then you want to gather and pull all across the waist. When you're done, zigzag stitch your elastic ends together. Thank you. trying to finish sewing. Then your shorts will look like this. Lastly, get your pom-pom trim and pin it across the edge of your shorts. Ta-da! Your pom-pom shorts are done. I hope you found this tutorial helpful, and don't forget to follow my Instagram and blog.